On day 9, we'll join the group in looking around Southwark, London, the Tate Modern Museum, the Globe Theatre, the Clink Prison, the Golden Hind, George Coaching Inn. And then we'll head out to Rochester, where we will look at the castle, shop for books, visit the Dickens Center, and go to Mrs. Havisham's house before finally heading to Seven Oaks for the night. We're picked up at the Cheswick Hotel by Backroads Touring Company. We'll be riding in the bus the entire time. There'll be 6 of us: Mike Wilson, our guide, Debra Deering, Alan Deering, Bonnie from Maine, Mindy Rubin from Texas, and Janice from Maryland. They're mainly teachers and one old pastor. We pass through London, looking at the various sites and how people live there. Driving along the Thames River. We come to the Tate Modern Museum, which is an old factory and power station, before going to the Globe Theater, this reconstruction of the Globe from the time of William Shakespeare. We'll be back here later for a play. The stage is very sparse, and that's the way it was in Shakespeare's time. Then on outside to the river, where we see the Millennium Bridge and the Thames River. It's at low tide now, so the river's very low. And on walking through the Southwark area. We come to the Clink Prison, which gets the term thrown in the clink. Past the Golden Hind, which was Francis Drake's ship. On past Southwark Cathedral. We eventually head into the George Coaching Inn. It's near the Talbot Inn, where the pilgrims would have gathered in Chaucer's The Canterbury Tales. The coaching inns were basically train and bus and airplane stations in their time. This is where people would gather to get transportation. Then on to Greenwich. Greenwich, we'll see the Queen's House by the river. And also look over at the Royal Observatory, where Greenwich Mean Time starts. And see the Prime Meridian, the dividing point in time, before heading to Rochester and its castle. This is a Norman castle, thus one of the older castles. And then a walk down the street to look at the bookstores and to do a little shopping. Before heading to the Dickens Center and its chalet, where Dickens wrote many of his novels. Then a look at the model for Mrs. Havisham's house in Great Expectations. On across the countryside we go through Kent, heading to Seven Oaks and the Royal Oak Hotel, which will be our hotel for the night. That's our room on the second floor. Walk down to Noel House, one of the large houses there, and it's Deer Park, before heading off to bed.